in the sewers again. Let's see your character. A daring rescue. That's one of them. Now let's go find the other. You didn't think they would have, for Croc, for characters like Croc and Bane, they would have made them those big, big bulky characters. The big bulky Lego characters. Like they did with Marvel Ultimate Alliance, with Hope and Venom and. Ben Grimm, not that stuff. They make them the big bulky characters like that. But no. The regular size Lego people just was lots of strength. Down a hole. Yes, silly. But yeah, but how about doing that, don't you? Going down hallways. Just like back at the asylum. Hey! It's like Super Mario 64 kind of pipes. because Mario went down one pipe and ended up going through another pipe. Hey, look at that, Croc. We're building your cousin. Oh, I have to admit, your cousin's a little bigger than you were. Does that make you jealous there, Croc? Run away! I'll eat you! You notice how they run away from Croc and Penguin, but they'll run away from this thing. I'm just lucky to show what I'm destroying there. But I destroyed 4 out of 5. I'm sure what I destroyed the crocodile, but okay. And who says there's no alligators in the sewers? If you're gonna have sewers this big, there's gonna be some alligators and crocodiles down there. Stop shooting the crocodile. He didn't do nothing to you. Up we go there, Croc. Penguin, do you with that? Did I disturb your bathroom break? I don't know, it could be their birthdays too. They're spending their birthday in the bathroom. Who spends their birthday in the bathroom? Probably those who don't have any friends. No? Riddler symbol there. You need the Riddler for that. You need the Riddler to open that door. Okay, cool. Ooh, body slam. Somebody knows they're wrestling. I set free there, boys. Mm-hmm. Hey, cat, what's up? Simple as blowing that out. Watch out there, crap. Oh, it is blowing it up, but it's just putting news from a penguin. That explains how Catwoman ended up back with Penguin. And Penguin's lair. The only one that you don't play as in this one, Power Hunk Crazy Penguin, is Man-Bat. You have to unlock him using the terminal. So it's kind of stupid.